Bollywood singer Kanika Kapoor has tested positive in a third COVID-19 test, reports of which came in on Tuesday night. In the second test conducted on Sunday, she had tested positive. Kanika is undergoing treatment at the Sanjay Gandhi Postgraduate Institute of Medical Science. SGPGIMS Director Professor R.K. Dhiman said that the singer continues to test positive for the coronavirus and her treatment will continue until unless at least two tests show her negative. Meanwhile, Kanika's friend Ojus Desai, who had stayed with her at the Hotel Taj for 2 days and had later gone underground, has now tested negative for the deadly virus. Meanwhile, all those who has interacted with the singer during her stay in Lucknow earlier this month have tested negative for the coronavirus, which is a major relief since a number of politicians, businessmen and socialites had attended the party with the singer.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.